Hello everybody, this is Gary Tramman, Camp Tool, Texas, and this is the, let's see, it's Saturday, February 25th, 5 minutes till 6, 2012, and this is the Park Zone Ember. There's not much wind here to speak of, so, I'm gonna do a flight here. It right here in front of me, because this little airplane, you can really fly it slow. Wind's perfect, Buzz. You know it. I'll show you what that's porpoising. Hey.
Bobby said he probably got his T-28 today.
Hey, oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, it's a lot funner to fly it with the stock battery because it, you know, whoa, did you see that? Wind got it, didn't it? Oh my God. Where'd that come from? Whoa. Blowing me all over the place.
That was a good one.
There's a sheet of cat right down there. There's a loop. Where they going? Walking baby girl? Be so cool to put audio rounds on this.
Yeah.
You know?
I got my batteries, went dead in my radio.
There's no battery? No, I put batteries in your radio. Yeah, I did it. Sure did. You can get a general idea. I mean, you can really fly this thing right here in front of you. I had a house instead of a mobile home, I could fly it inside. Or, you know, I got a single wide mobile home, so there's not enough room. Crazy cat. There's Jennifer, Michelle, and the baby girl right over there. There's baby girl right there trying to. How pretty, girl. How pretty. Papa's gonna wreck his plane looking at the pretty girl. Yes, I am. How do we just... That pretty girl. That's very pretty. Hey, Papa. I'm gonna fly it over here so she can see it.
Look at the airplane. Look at the airplane. Look.
Hey, baby girl, look. Let's see it. She's seen it, didn't she? She's following it now. Bud's took off on his Fokker triplane flying it around. That thing's fast, dude. Look at that baby girl.
She's looking at him.
Yeah.
Look at your friends to breathe.
Huh?
I said, look at their friends to breathe.
Oh, yeah. Look at that baby girl. Look.
She's like, look, baby girl.
Whoa, wind got me, bud. Does it you?
Yeah, it got me too.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Baby girl, the wind. Oh, my God, baby girl.
Count
to
three.
Yeah. That is whooping me now.
See, I don't know which one to look at. Look at them.
She likes them.
You know, Dad was out here filming himself last night and said he was fixing to do some aerobatics.
Dude, we almost hit. You know it, didn't we? That was close. Yeah. You think we would have both come down? You think we'd have both come down? Who are you talking to?
That lady walking. Ran up to her, barking her butts off.
Yeah, they did that today. And I told them not to do it. And well, Conky did.
That plane is fast. She's looking at
them. She loves them.
She hears them going by in her head. Look, it landed.
Now I'll just watch your buzz. Man, that thing's fast, dude.
So the only thing that turns that is the rudder?
That's it, so you got it. Just set it on the tailgate there.
Okay. My arms are hurting. Well, it's heavy.
Hi, baby girl.
Here, baby girl. Good
morning. Hi, pretty.
Put her on the camera.
Hi, gorgeous. So, is that my plane, Papa? Is that mine? Is that for me? Hi, gorgeous. Hi, pretty. Hers going to be on TV, on the Pooter TV. Yes, there is.
Show her shoes so people know what we're dealing with.
Yeah, this is my grandbaby, baby girl, Alex Alexandria, and she's got a brace on her to correct one of her foot that was curved. But you can see her, she's doing fine, gorgeous. She loves her papa. How cool am I? You know, oh my God, she's so much fun. The best baby in the world right here. Number one. Baby Alex. Baby girl to papa, though. Yeah, she made a good cameo. She did.
You can still hear Uncle Nicholas's plane going around.
So it's going crazy over there, crazy. So he's got that red plane with three wings on it. But this is Gary Trauman, Camp Tool, Texas, 5 minutes after 6 in the evening, February 25th, 2012. I want to thank everyone for watching. God bless.
God bless.